like a good day. Go for a golf cart ride. I felt like it was a good day. It was like 67% humidity. We'll see if we can get the sunset in a little while. It's supposed to be in about an hour. I'm down to 3 bars of gas, so I might go and get some gas just to get it out of the way, so that I don't have to worry about it the next time I go on the golf cart ride. It does look like it's gonna rain in those clouds ahead there. Earlier it was 94 degrees, I'm not sure what it is now. Like I said, the humidity was around 70%, 67, something like that. It definitely looks like rain over there. Sunset. Then I'm going to go ahead and put gas in here. I don't know if you can see, but we're down to 2 bars of gas. So it doesn't slide off the golf cart. I mean, I got what I like to call the armrest is down. I call it a seatbelt, but that's my bag. The reason why I have my bag next to me is because I have my power bank, and my power bank plugs into my backpack, and I have a USB thing on my backpack that I can plug into my phone. It's 89 degrees, so it's cooled down a little bit. Although when I stop to get gas, I will put the backpack in the little cart piece in the back of the car. Smells very nice outside though. Go to Spanish Springs. It's going in between 2 and 3 bars of gas, so I have plenty to get to Sumter even, but the sunset's not until 8:30. It's 45 minutes from now. And the pretty part of the sunset is after the sun goes down, so yeah, one of my favorites is rain as well. I really like the smell of, it's gonna sound weird, but when I was in Hawaii, I'll start with that, my mom stayed in the car because it was like a quarter mile walk in the rain down to Akaka Falls, and it was like a rainforest. I was like walking in a rainforest, and it was awesome because I loved all the different smells of like flowers and the rain, and you know, you can like, when you get close to the waterfall, you can like, I don't know, it's just beautiful views.
It's pretty cool.
Pretty busy day, so I figured a golf cart ride would finish it up nicely. I know, I didn't realize how much time went into putting in the, like, to making that card. Like, I was getting hungry, and I was like, man, I need to eat some lunch. And then I realized it's 4 o'clock in the afternoon. I was like, oh, I missed lunch? It's not a, it's the card that I created is not for this time of year, even. may rain. I'm starting to think that it's going to rain. I did look at the weather app and the radar, and it showed it was going to be northwest. And it was going to kind of stay that way, so we might just see the clouds from it, unless it makes a sudden turn. We're currently gonna go get gas, and then I'm gonna try and make it to Sunset Park to do a sunset video. But we're down to 2 bars of gas, so I figured, and since the gas stations I believe closed at 9 for the golf carts, should probably do that first. Where's everybody located? Where are you guys from? Maybe I'll go there one day. Hello, Colonel. It's peaceful out. Santo Domingo. Frozen in time. What? I jumped. Jammed the village people.
You're gonna start singing the YMCA? My mom is currently on her couch, so it's just me. Just me. Green light. Spanish moss. Hello, Spanish moss, hanging from the tree. Freedom point. Laundry. I guess I can show you guys the prettiness. Waving at me to go. If you drove in one big circle, well, as of like 2 years ago, there was over 100 miles of golf cart roads. They've added so much now. I would say there's an extra 30 or 40 miles of golf cart roads, just because you have to think of all the intertwining and whatnot. If it's not there yet, maybe it will be soon. But there's a lot, maybe 130, 140 miles of golf cart roads are planned to be. Definitely a lot. Now, if you're doing the outskirts stretch, it takes about an hour to get to Brownwood from my mom's house, an hour and 10 minutes roughly. We've made that trip before. But it's, I don't know the exact mileage on it. Yeah, oh yeah. Yeah, we could be out. Well, one time, my mom and I got lost on the golf cart at night. I mean, we could have looked at the map to see where we were, but we wanted to see if we could figure it out. I think it was a good 45 minutes before we decided to look at the map. And then realized that we were going in circles. That was on the other side of 441. So it was the old part of the villages. It was a good time. There was a lot of famine. We'll drive down through the square since we're here, right? I like that golf cart over there. It's pretty cool. Spanish Springs. They seem shut down. I don't hear a peep out of anything. Anywhere. They have good Mahi Mahi tacos at World of Beer. This place, it might take a while to get your food. It's delicious. Cow's Tavern. Offering the virtual tours at that assisted living place. It's a really small golf cart road, so I'm just gonna kinda hug the white line. What I mean by hug the white line, I'm gonna drive on the white line over the white line. I went this way. I went around all those buildings, and that they can be bumpy and there could be a bunch of people in the way. So I went around all of that to stay on the road to get to this right here. Might be running out of time to see the sunset. I should have maybe left earlier. What side is better for the gas. I get gas, I'll put you guys up on top of the golf cart. It's right to go this way. Gas here is kind of expensive. Well, we don't put this gas in the car. Good for you, Mom. Maybe electric. We don't want a receipt. No receipts. Alright. Show the gas tank. I'm sitting on the seat now. It's over there. Here you go. Alright. It was $11. Put 3.8 gallons in. It was $2.89 per gallon. luckily, like I said, the good part of the sunset is after the sun goes down, so maybe we'll have some time, a little bit of time. We'll see. We'll see if we can get there. I'm not sure what time it is right now. It does last. The gas lasts a really long time. Like, we haven't filled up since February, so I used it the whole time that my aunt was here, and I drove it quite a bit when they were here. Then countless golf cart rides when I was here before I went home. Till sunset. I don't know if I'll make it. We're still gonna go. Definitely should have left earlier. It's going like dim and bright. It's weird. What's going on right now? I think this is the road I want. Del Mar? Is this right? I think so. Visitor. So I don't have the thing with me, so. Hello, thank you. I believe it's Del Mar. Once I get up to the stop sign, I turn right, and then I'll be on Rio Grande or whatever. And I'll turn left at that light, and then I'll turn left. Yeah, I got it. I am a speed racer, but this thing doesn't go as fast as I would like it to. Electric thrusters on this golf cart. Sumter County. The speed limit is 25 miles an hour and we're currently going 24.5. Even though I believe the speed limit for us is 20 miles an hour. Well, good thing I was only going 24.5. If you, like, delete the yellow lights and red lights when it comes up, it'd be kind of pretty. Come on, green. Green, 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 and we're off. Ready, set, go to the bike lane and the golf cart lane. Should I talk like this all the time? I sound like a game show host, and I should talk like this every day at all times. Why not? Oh yeah, you get plenty of mileage. And I could have went to the golf cart gas station in Sumter, but I kind of just wanted to go this way. Just feels a little bit different scenery. Golf cart and bike lane! So we may make it for the tail end. How much time do I have till sunset? Seconds, minutes, hours, milliseconds. It does feel like we're on our way back to Savannah. That would take a very, very, very long time on a golf cart. We're gonna go ahead and get in this little baby lane up here. Little baby golf carts and bikes only. No pedestrians. Nice little wooden bridge. Don't see any alligators. There's no alligators. There's a tunnel ahead. Well, I guess I should turn my lights on. Huh? My bad. The wheels on my golf cart go round and round, round and round. The wheels. It is a quiet tech, yes. Stop and go. Wheels on the golf cart go round and round. It is her golf cart. It's definitely not mine. Where'd all these guys come from? We're going so fast. I didn't even see anybody in front of me. Where'd they come from? There's Sumter. Somewhat of a sunset. looks like I missed it. I gotta go slow because it's quite bumpy. What's that? Oh.
I am far away from people, don't worry. Oh, I see puppers. Look at the puppers. Be okay.
No, that is not a good spot. Glad alligators can't climb trees. Hello, Uncle Victor. It is beautiful here. I went back to Georgia for 2 weeks. Then I came back. I'll be back for a week and a half.
Thank you. I made a Christmas card today. 2.5 What are you talking about? I was supposed to be here for a week. I have things I need to do. Like live where I pay rent. That's one of them. Understand. Saturday is the 4th. Sunday is the 5th. Monday, 6th. Tuesday, 7th. Wednesday, 8th. Thursday, the 9th. So then, oh, it depends on how long it takes, though. Very nice. You finally got some in stock, huh? These things. I think my mom ordered them all. It is my birthday tomorrow. I have to work all day. It would look kind of funny. I don't know if it would fit under the tunnels. I like your idea. However, there's a good chance there's alligators in there. So, walking through there, that could be sketchy. Thank you. Right? I'm knocking the door. I'm here to unbox your maker. What? I do not have a joy yet. Not yet. Yeah, I don't plan on walking down there. I'm not as adventurous as Glenn Cadle in here. However, Uncle Vic, we should go on another cruise. That there's a new cruise line coming out. It's going towards Miami. It's all the food on board is included with your ticket. Like all the restaurants and everything. Not just the one restaurant. Mom, I don't know if you saw that chat. Where did you get the eyelashes for your golf cart? After the vaccine, yeah. It'll be a while before I go on a out of the country trips. Definitely want to go to New Zealand though. Been brought up to me quite a bit. I think it'd be a really sweet trip. I'm hoping by Thursday my walk around Helen, Georgia will be up. Shouldn't take nearly as long as the Sonoy, Georgia video.
definitely cooled down a lot though. Feels nice. Nice breeze. There was quite a bit of tourists in Helen. I was pretty shocked. Luckily, I found parking for $5. That was like the last spot that was in there. When I made the video, I did not have my mask on. I didn't realize, I forgot to put it on. So as soon as the video was over, I put my mask on and then continued walking around. Helen was cool, but it was definitely smaller than I thought it would be. But it was still fun. So, Ronald, what I should do is get one of those, pool noodles, or 6 feet long, and attach them to, inflatable device, wear it as a belt, and then... No, you're in my space. Can't get that close to me. I did go to a German restaurant and I got a German special meal. I don't remember what it was. It's delicious. It's on my Facebook page. I circled everything that I ordered because I knew I'd forget. And ordered a German beer. And with tip, it was over $30, and I was like, that's pricey. But, I mean, the beer I got was over. It was, like, the strongest one they had. And I got the half a liter. It was $8 for the beer alone. The full liter was $16. It's crazy. Yes, inflatable ducky or, like, unicorn. Yeah, Savannah was cool. I love Savannah. I love going down to the Riverwalk. I ended up going to Market Street as well. There was a lot of people outside there, too. Rhinos are awesome. Rhinos are the real unicorns. Sky is colorful. Yeah, there's two of them. I went inside one of them, but there was just way too many people. I didn't want to walk around. I didn't want to get that close to people. I was really trying to keep my distance from everyone. And inside that store, there's just no getting around being close to people. So I did not go in there for too long. Wow, I didn't even know there was white rhinos. I didn't know they existed. So I've done the boat ride around here. It's actually pretty cool. My mom still has them, but I have. $2 boat ride. They tell you some fake history about the place. It's quite entertaining. I'm still in the, I keep forgetting to wear it. I have it, I keep it in my car now. But when I'm at certain places, I forget it. not certain places. When I first got to Helen, I walked around without my backpack for a while. Then I got my backpack, but I forgot to put the mask on because it's in my backpack. But I'm trying to keep it in the backpack and then keep it in a spot where when I open my backpack to get something that I need for recording, it's like, oh, hey, there's my mask. I need to wear that. No, this is crazy. I know it's like supposed to be dark behind me because the sun's going down over there, but like, it's crazy amounts darker over here. And that tree is making a lot of noise. I like the reflection. Zoom out. There it goes. Well, I guess I should start heading back. We don't have to wait until it's completely dark out. It's kind of like the perfect time. See that. Oh, don't want to see me. See the reflection. Decline. Getting a phone call. That's crazy. No, I've never heard of that. Use an umbrella as your mask?
That seems interesting.
I wonder how that would work. I do remember you having a fish in your driveway. Oh, look. There I am.
Nice place for yoga.
If only I did yoga. Over here. I mean, there is a pond that's near your house, Mom. So there is a chance that it was an alligator, but I've never seen an alligator that far away from that pond.
Thank you.
by then. should make those apples.
Georgia, Villa Valdosta, Via Rica.
there's 8 of us. I'm gonna go this way because I need to go get the mail. Yes. The 2 weeks that I was gone in Georgia, my mom only got the mail one time. Actually, once per week. She went two times. Just a couple weeks ago, we were driving around taking video of Christmas lights. It really doesn't feel like it was that long ago. It's really throwing me for a loop. Chadwick Phillips. Chadwick Phillips. I just feel like talking in a singing voice. That's not where I need to turn. I wonder where I was gonna go. I would have turned there and I don't know what I would have done. Because that was not my turn. That is not where I need to be. I wonder where we would have been. Where would we have been? Where would we have ended up? Sherwood East Villas Golf Course. Everybody watching, I'm coming out with a new tier on the Patreon. $5. Starting tomorrow on my birthday. Red mailbox, that's where we turn right. Alright. Not you, me. Back room. Water. Reflections. Lanai. Cameron Mills. Come on down. The price is right. I sound like I'm yawning, and then I'm talking. No, it's not. Maybe. I'm talking to you guys. Whoever's listening. Junk mail away. Okay. Oh. You gotta get your mail more than this. This is awful. You sure you got it last Thursday? So much. Maybe it was the Thursday before. Okay, go to lockers number 69. Oh, good. It's all the way at the top. Why couldn't it be this one? Like right here. Right? Eye level. What is this? What'd you get? What on earth? This is awesome stuff inside. Abstract ocean? I'm not trying to show you. Never know if it's something that I'm not supposed to show. I'm just gonna go through the junk mail at the house. There's a lot of it right there. Yeah. What else did you order for the Tesla? Key. At the same time, how in the world are you going to drop your screen? Where are you going to break it? Are you going to drop stuff on it? I guess if when we're recording on our trip, if the phone falls off the top, that's the only time I can think of that actually coming in handy. Everybody for joining us on the Golf Cart Express. We went to the Spanish Springs Square. We went and got some gas in Spanish Springs, and then we drove to Sunset Park near Sumter.
Yeah.
And that's that brings us to the end of this this journey. Once I find the crash opener, there we go. All right. Toodles, everybody. I really like that color right there. But it's different. It's different right there. Then it's different again.